What's up, y'all? Welcome back to Resident Evil 3. We last left off on the train. We finally got the train going. Nemesis came, did his thing, and now we're taking off as Carlos. So, yeah, like I said, I'm not gonna waste too much time here. We're gonna get right into it. I'm gonna keep the series going. This is the fun version. So for those of you who are curious, this is the fun version of the Resident Evil 3 remake, kind of laid back. I will be using the unlimited ammo. As far as Resident Evil,
come on, man. Not you too. Sorry. Shit, it's locked. You stay on the door. I got this fucker.
Come get some. Bad. Yo, are you serious right now? Wow, are you serious right now? Yo, my God, how did this one do? Takes so much to go down.
That could be useful.
Okay, is there anything? So wait a minute.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
You already know what it is, boys. So with, the advantage of having the infinite gun as far as Carlos is concerned is because he already uses the assault rifle, so it's not really, I guess.
Carlos, take a look at this.
Not really cheating.
The Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man.
Let's get it. Where am I going?
What the hell was that thing?
That is a liquor.
can stick around. Here we go.
Come on, man. I'm getting up.
RPD.
There's something on that side? Yeah, there it is. Okay, we got some flash grenades.
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Oh my God, really? Come on. Okay, so we can't go in there. Oh God!
Copy that.
Okay, so I gotta find the project room for the battery to put that thing in. Okay.
I
Here we go, my boys. We got a key. Do not move. Do not move. Toss it. Toss it. Kill it.
Yeah. 99.
Oh, that's so cool. So we're watching the show, so I don't know if the Mets should pay attention. Oh my god! As I was saying, I've never noticed that on the shoulder, as you can see, he actually shows where you've been bitten. Even on the arm. Which is actually kind of cool, I'm not gonna lie. And I never really paid attention to that, so I'm not too sure if that was part of it. But that's definitely kind of cool. So we got the battery.
Mine now.
Okay, well, where's the, Okay, yeah, no, that's an assault rifle scope. Let me see, can I? Okay, so the battery for the detonator. Okay, I think the detonator is in the shower room upstairs. I want to say it's in the shower room upstairs. Oh my god.
I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
Oh! Okay, here it is. Okay, give it no. Can we... Yeah, how you could just discard it. Yep. Come on, y'all.
One at a time, take a number.
Come on. Just shoot it.
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. And we can't turn him over to the company.
Well, that's not our call to make. That's Mikhail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Anything in here that I can take?
Is that Jill in the front row?
Huh. Stars. Special Tactics and Rescue Services. Alright, so I think we're done here.
Yeah, what's up? Derail. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. Wait, what? Jill, what happened? Jill, come in. T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
Let's get it. Oh, I still got the RPG in this one.
made it. Carlos? Come in. Carlos? Damn it. I guess I'm out of range.
Man. I gotta admit, I do like this section here. Watch.
Stay here.
Just keep the creature. So I remember that there was a lot of people that were kind of frustrated with this particular boss, only because Capcom kind of cut the original Clock Tower mission from this particular game. Now I don't know why, I never actually played the original, so I can't tell you whether or not the Clock Tower mission was, you know, good or bad. Personally, yeah, I would have liked to just have the original game just as part of the remake. Yeah, that's right, baby. Fun.
Bitch can't even swim. Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mihail, everybody. Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck? It's back!
Jill, what happened? Jill, come in!
Run! Okay, I gotta remember to dodge. Really? Wait, mine? Get up! Okay, you really need to remember how to dodge.
Thank you. Alright, let's do this. Suck it!
Let's get it, maybe. Let's get it.
Carlos, you still there? Oh, come on. You're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
Oh.
Interesting. You've done me a big favor, Miss.
Jill! Hey, answer me. Damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you. Fight it, Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine. You're gonna be okay. I promise.
Can we use the herb on her? No? So sad. Alright, y'all, so I'm gonna end it here. Hope you guys are enjoying the laid-back version of the Resident Evil remake. Don't worry, once Resident Evil Village drops, obviously I'm going to give you a full scare experience. You know, like I said, this is Resident Evil month, so I'm just kind of keeping it casual, keep it light, keep it fun. I've always enjoyed Resident Evil 3. So this is the laid back edition. I hope you guys are enjoying it, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.